And finally, the Louisiana Sports Writers Association releasing their all-state college basketball teams today. For men's hoops, UL forward Jordan Brown landed on the first team after averaging 15 points and 8 rebounds for the Cajuns. Meanwhile, for the women, Ville Platte native Ty Doucet was also a first-team selection, averaging 11 and 9 rebounds for Louisiana as a senior.